I think there are big questions, and if you pull them here, people will follow. And that's the only way to make people come here. Otherwise, it will be business interaction meetings, and that does serve some purpose, but doesn't serve the purpose of the disadvantaged sections, which is the section to which much of the text of this is devoted. I think we are stuck at present in the logjam on public policy internationally on a very institution-centric approach. The most of the issues are about, is ICANN right, is ITU right, is IGF the right body to do these things, or is the US government right, or it should be multilateral, and we are making no progress at all. And one way to go ahead, where IGF has a great role, is to change from an institution-centric approach to an issue-centric approach, where we start precipitating the important issues which are on people's mind. There may be different views on those issues, but the importance of the issue can be mutually agreed. It's much easier to agree on the importance of an issue. It's possible for a forum like IGF to agree on the importance of an issue. And we do a lot of work to precipitate that issue, write backgrounders on it, like WGIG, the Working Group on Internet Governance, did, and come out with alternative positions on it, come out with the kind of institutions which seem to have a direct role in making a public policy in that area. And with certain level of maturity around that issue, maturity of a discussion, debate, and backgrounds around the issue, hand it over to the identified issue for what would be then enhanced cooperation among those institutions. And the only reason this may not be done, people would say, is that we don't have the resources to devote to this kind of an activity, and then we are that represents a disbelief in our political processes, because they are important issues and we need to be able to devote resources to take up this kind of approach within IGF. And that would, I think, make IGF meaningful without any way going into a public policy making function. Thank you.